Can you talk about how you are mentally right now after kind of being replaced the week of the Florida game and where you're at?
I'm the same as I've been since the season started. You know, obviously it was kind of a bit of adversity, but I mean, I'm still as confident as I was when I started the season off in fall camp, and you know, I'm not anywhere, you know, where I shouldn't be. I'm where I need to be. So,
Coach Dooley said something about he thinks that the missed points after are just a case of the yips. What do you see it as?
So 42 is just coincidental.
I mean, I see it as something that happens. You know, it shouldn't happen. You know, I don't know. I don't know what it is. It's not a lack of focus. I'm always focused. I'm in it for the team. You know, so I'm not. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what it was. It was a mishap that shouldn't have happened, and you know, I paid the price for it. And I paid the consequences, and you know, I learned from it. And I move on.
Is it hard for you to replicate the amount of pressure that you see in a game out on the practice field? Is it?
No, not at all. I think on the practice field, I rely a lot on myself to put pressure on myself, because I know that a lot of people are putting pressure on me during the game, so I try and, you know, replicate as much pressure doing, you know, for myself, as I would have in the game. But I mean, yeah, it's a little different, but I mean, it's not much, nothing I can't handle.
And then Coach Dooley, he hasn't named a starter yet at the kicker spot. What have your practices been like this week so far?
They've been good. I've been working a lot. I've been, you know, really determined to make sure that I'm out on that field, whether I'm doing kickoffs, field goals, punting, you know, whatever it is, as much as I can do, whatever I can do to help the team out. That's what I'm going to do.
Have they just focused you on kicking, or are you still doing some punting stuff?
I'm still doing some punting. I'm still doing everything that I have been doing ever since I first got here. So, I mean, I'm.
Would you like to just focus on the kicking?
It doesn't matter. Wherever they need me, that's where I'm going to be. You know, it's I don't care if it's punting, just punting. I don't care if it's just kicking or kickoffs or field goals. I'm going to do whatever I need to do, and Coach Dooley's going to make that decision, and I'm going to have to abide by it and go for it.
How have you graded out on kickoffs?
I was originally born in Guam. My dad, he was in the military, met my mom there, and then my brother actually had leukemia, so they kept on flying back and forth from Guam to Hawaii. And my dad ended up getting a job transfer here to Tennessee.
How long when did you move here?
In fifth grade.
Fifth grade.
Yes.
Have you ever been back to Guam, or do you?
Yes, my mom's family's from there, so we go time to time. Yes.
Derek, do you think you were maybe limited in game experience or anything by not going through fall camp?
No. I feel like being a kicker, everything's the exact same thing. Your approach to the ball and everything. I was fine.
I guess, how would you grade your performance on Saturday?
I mean, I missed an extra point. That's pretty huge. I mean, it happens, though. You just got to forget about it and go on with your next kick.
Coach Dooley equated it to maybe a case of the yips, where it's just all mental for both of you guys right now. What's your assessment of it?
Definitely mentally it does play a part, and we just got to go out there and do our job.
This, I don't have any statistic on this, but it's thought that you might have been the first black kicker ever in an SEC game between two SEC teams. Did you know about that distinction, or do you think about that at all?
I don't think about that at all. I mean, I've been kicking for a while, and it's just something that I do, and I don't look into stuff like that. I just go out there and try to do my job and not worry about things like that.
Coach Dooley hasn't named a kicker yet for this Saturday's game versus Akron. How have you approached every day in practice?
I've approached the exact same that I have in the past couple of weeks. I haven't changed anything. I feel like whenever you change things, that everything just goes wrong from there.
So you just try and go out and do the same routine every single day?
Yes.
What's difference between soccer and football kicking, or how much has soccer helped you in football, or is there such a clear line in between that it's hard to compare the two?
Soccer and football, like the motion whenever you kick the ball is completely different. I've had to work on falling through a lot more, because in soccer you don't really follow through whenever you make your kicks, and kind of going around the ball too, because the shape of the ball.
Yeah, I mean, it hasn't changed. Did you